There's blood everywhere. Wait, did he crawl? Oh, there's more blood here than there's water in the Terzawa. Says, did he get up and start walking? This. Sorry, Leon. I probably shouldn't tell Kyra how he went.
fucking with me.
That VNC tower mission. Dignity and peace, brother. You're fighting the good fight. Imagine, Matt and Juan standing next to each other side by side. Tell me what you see. Juan is tall. Matt's a military.
Our greatest enemy. He's responsible for the Black Monday bombings and the death of 2 million
I'm
people.
Need me, friend.
Pilgrim, we spotted specials in the neighborhood. Keep your eyes peeled.
I wish Bizarre folks would talk to us more.
This feud is silly.
Someone ever decide.
Please don't hurt me. I can
Thank you.
Can't imagine this thing once said.
These filthy swine! They aren't worthy of licking our boots! Am I right?
Yes, ma'am!
Matt's got more important things to do.
Flowers at our feet and kids will play brave!
Is TV next?
Damn right.
Kyra, I did it.
I don't know how to. Tell me what you found. Did he suffer a lot?
I'm sorry, but Leon turned.
Oh no, Leon. So you...
He attacked me.
My Leon. I mean, I understand. You had no choice. Thank you. You can take everything away from a person, but the memory of a loved one is invaluable. What a relief. Until now, I felt like an uprooted tree. Here. I kept this recording hidden. Only friends of the squad know about it. I think if the guys were alive, they would agree that that's what you are too. You can always come here. The guys would be grateful.
Turn on, damn it.
What's going on?
Nothing, unfortunately. Electricity's back on in the old transformer room, but can't get it working for me. Think the fuse is blue. This was my chance to bring her back to life.
What, come again?
My wife, Megan. With the electricity, she will live again.
So, you mean to bring your wife back from the dead?
She'll be with me again. She'll bring the groceries. We'll cook together and talk long into the night.
But how if she's... Well,
Oh, how we'll laugh. And watch movies till sunrise.
Okay, I give up. Where are the fuses?
Downstairs. There are loads of infected. I tried to get it myself, but...
I gotcha. I'll do what I can.
Give you everything precious that I have left. My Megan is all that matters to me.
I'll be waiting in our apartment. It's just below us.
Thank you.
Ugh! Look!
Hello? I fixed the fuses. Try it now.
Wait. Wait a second. Yes. She's alive. My Megan is alive. Come, save yourself.
All right.
Nice to hear your voice again, Megan.
There were no crinkle cut fries, so I bought plain ones. You don't mind, do you?
Sure. They could be plain.
Why don't we watch something tonight? I'll be home soon. Bye.
Is that your wife?
Yes. My Megan. My beloved Megan. We're watching a movie together tonight. Can you recommend anything?
I think you should let Megan choose.
You're right. Thanks for the help. Me and Megan, we're so very grateful. I have some of her jewelry. She hasn't been dressing up much lately. Please, take it.
Thank you. I'm glad you're together again. Hello, can you hear me?
I don't know how much longer.
Hello? Piece of crap. Ilhwan, I found an old radio. Someone needs help, but the signal's too weak, even on a roof.
Okay, savior of the oppressed. Get closer to something that'll boost the signal. Ever hear of an antenna?
Thanks, Ilhwan.
Try not to fall, okay?
Mm.
Come on. Get out of my face, asshat. You can't be trusted. You showed your true colors to that BNC tower mission.
Hello, Lance. Can you hear me now?
Locked up. Fucking electrical substation. Downtown. There's... chance. At the lowest level.
The lowest level at the downtown electrical substation. Right, Lance? Oh, come on. Can you hear me?
Infected. Infected are coming.
I'm on my way. Hold on.
God! Yeah.